Hello, my name is Ashleigh, and I'm part of UC's student pilot group for Otter.ai. I like to handwrite notes during my tutorials and lectures, but sometimes the speakers can go so fast that I can't get down everything they say. And also sometimes I need to read lips, but with math it can make it quite difficult for me. So I use Otter to record them and often have my phone up on my desk to make the live transcript for me. I also use Otter during my Zoom times and have it running beside it so I can read while listening. And I'm also able to highlight it as we go along as well. I've also found that if I don't have access to internet, I just record via my app on my phone and I can upload it to Otter later and it does a great job transcribing it. I take handwritten notes too because I find it helps me stay focused. I know that Otter's taking it down word for word so I can focus on the key points and what the speakers take out of the slides. Otter encourages me to go through my own notes to learn, because sometimes when I was getting the notes service, I would rely too much on it than doing my own study. Using Otter and my notes together have helped me to get a better understanding of the topics. Also, I can search Otter's transcript, which is fantastic, as I can locate the speaker or the keywords. So for me, I would not go back to the notes service. Otter is really good at picking up speech, even if there are audio issues or if the lecturer is wearing a mask, and even when I'm sitting in the third row of a lecture hall. I've had it in my lab pocket recording pre-lab talks, and it has done a really good job transcribing it. It also does a pretty good job with different accents as well. Scientific terms, it usually does a pretty good job. There can be some mistakes, but I can go through and edit them and add the keywords to a dictionary that Otter uses during its AI transcribing. I use Otter to sometimes take verbal notes for assignments when I don't have time to sit down and write something. I can just verbally speak it to Otter and it'll take down the transcript for me to look at later. Pre-lecture-wise, I often try to review my notes from the previous lecture or tutorial to get an understanding of what happened before, and so I can use it for preparing ahead, and also reading through the slides or other handouts given. I also sometimes try to do the recommended reading before the lectures or soon after or around assignments so I can have that extra knowledge as well. I find the first year of university is pretty daunting with so many things going on. So if new students can learn to use Otter in their first few weeks, it would be fantastic. Because the first year is when you're really trying to adapt and find the skills that work best for you. And if you have the option of Otter, then you can integrate that with your skills that you are learning and how you're working through note-taking and study tips. Having a transcript that you're able to read through and build your notes from is a good starting point for many essential study skills. And I would have loved it during my first year, so I highly recommend it to any first-year students, or even if you're later in your degree.